हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। दिस इज रफीक अंसारी एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सिंपल इंटरेस्ट। फ्रेंड, रीड दिस क्वेश्चन वेरी केयरफुली एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड। द क्वेश्चन इज ए सम फेस्ट ए टोटल सिंपल इंटरेस्ट ऑफ रुपीज 4016.25 एट द रेट ऑफ 9% पर एनम इन 5 years। व्हाट इज द सम? व्हाट इज द प्रिंसिपल? व्हाट इज द सम मीन्स व्हाट इज द प्रिंसिपल? हेयर आर फोर ऑप्शन। ऑप्शन ए इज 4462.5, ऑप्शन बी इज रुपीज 8032.5, ऑप्शन सी इज 8900 एंड ऑप्शन डी इज रुपीज 8925। यस सम टोटल सिंपल इंटरेस्ट, टोटल सिंपल इंटरेस्ट इज 4016.25, राइट। Time is given 5 years and rate of interest is equal to 9% per annum. Rate of interest is 9% per annum every year. Simple interest is every year. Rate of interest is every year. So in 5 years, rate of interest will be simple interest. Total simple interest will be 9 × 5, 45%, right? This is total simple interest in rupees, but this is total simple interest is percent. So 45% is equal to 4016.25. So 1% will be 89.25. This is 1%. So our target to find what is the 100%. Principal is always 100%, right? Keep remember these things. Principal always will be 100%. So our target to find principal means 100%. So 1 × 100 will be 100%. Similarly, 89.25 × 100 will be 8925. So the sum is the principal is 8925. Which option is the correct option? Option D is the correct answer. Question number 2 is, how much time will it take for an amount of rupees 4050 to yield rupees 81 as interest at 4.5% per annum of it to yield rupees 81 as interest at 4.5% per annum of simple interest? How much time will it take? This question asking about time taking. So time is not given, right? Principal is given 450 and simple interest is 81 and rate of interest is equal to 4.5%. Simple interest formula is PRT/100. This is the simple interest formula. So simple interest is 81 is equal to, principal is 450 and rate of interest is 4.5%, and time is not given, so write here only T/100, right? So 81 is equal to 450 into, if I remove point here, so here will be 45/10 into T, 100 into, if I remove point, so here will be 10, right? So total it is 1000, right? Now 10 and 10 gets cancelled. 5 × 9 = 45, 5 × 20 = 100, 5 × 4 = 20, 5 × 9 = 45, right? 9 × 9 = 81, 9 × 9 = 81 and 81 gets cancelled. So T/4 means T is equal to 4 years. So the time is 4 years, right friends? The time is 4 years. Thanks for watching this video. If you really like it, please subscribe this channel and press the bell icon as well.